Hey everybody. Okay, so what I did is I connected the patch cord from the record input on the dial pad directly into the computer, dialed my numbers so I had a ringback and a nice open dead air line so I can do a nice test through this headset. You're not seeing me on video because I'm just recording the audio directly from this patch cord. So this is basically what the noise cancellation is going to sound like for you all. I'm going to turn down the microphone volume. Okay, the microphone volume is all the way down now. And now I'm going to make some noise. Now I'm clicking my fingers. You can probably hear that. That's right at the microphone. Make some dingle noises. I made some plastic noise. Some paper noises. So that gives you a good idea. Here's some more plastic noise. Okay, so that gives you a good idea of what it sounds like. Maybe, you know, if you got a chip bag on your desk, you know what it could sound like in the background. Glad I could think this one up. So this is my noise canceling test. Have a great day, everybody. Hey everybody, so I took a listen to that recording, and as you could hear, you know, the noises were really, really faint in the background, so it's definitely noise canceling. Much, much more than like a Plantronics or a Smith Corona does that, you know, doesn't really professionally noise cancel. It's like as if, you know, there's absolutely, it's just right there like you're talking. So this headset is noise canceling. I do highly recommend it. You have a great day. Switch to 1. Not sure if you can hear me. It looks like the audio meter is bouncing as I'm talking, so hopefully you can. Make some noise. Snapping my fingers at arm length, you can hear that. I can see the audio meter going. That's microphone volume all the way up. I'm turning the microphone volume all the way down. Switching back to A and to option 3 on the Connext where I originally had it. Microphone volume is up on the dial pad. So I think this